महाराजा उमेद सिंह, द विजनरी रूलर ऑफ जोधपुर. महाराजा उमेद सिंह, द 37th रूलर ऑफ जोधपुर, इज रिमेम्बर्ड नॉट ओनली फॉर हिज लीडरशिप एंड विजन बट ऑल्सो फॉर हिज एंड्योरिंग लेगेसी थ्रू द मैग्निफिसेंट उमेद भवन पैलेस. His reign marked a period of significant development and modernization in the princely state of Jodhpur. This article explores the life, achievements, and lasting impact of Maharaja Umed Singh, a ruler whose contributions continue to be celebrated. Early life and background. Umed Singh was born on July 8, 1903, into the Rathore dynasty, which had a long history of rulership in the Marwar region of Rajasthan. He was the son of Maharaja Sardar Singh and was educated in elite institutions, including Mayo College in Ajmer, where he developed a keen interest in administration, architecture, and modern governance. Ascension to the throne. Umed Singh ascended the throne of Jodhpur in 1918 after the demise of his predecessor, Maharaja Sumer Singh. He was a mere teenager at the time, and his early reign was under the regency of councillors who assisted in governance. However, as he matured, Umed Singh took on the full responsibilities of leadership, demonstrating a forward-thinking approach that would define his rule. Modernization and development. Maharaja Umed Singh was a progressive ruler who sought to modernize Jodhpur and improve the lives of his subjects. His reign saw numerous developmental projects and reforms, including 8. Infrastructure development. Umed Singh was instrumental in modernizing the infrastructure of Jodhpur. He oversaw the construction of roads, bridges, and public buildings, facilitating better connectivity and improving trade and commerce in the region. Though, healthcare and education. Recognizing the importance of healthcare and education, Umed Singh established hospitals and schools. He promoted education, particularly for girls, and improved medical facilities, thereby enhancing the overall quality of life for his people. 10. Agricultural reforms. Understanding the agrarian nature of his state, Umed Singh implemented agricultural reforms to boost productivity. He introduced modern farming techniques and irrigation systems, which helped in increasing crop yields and improving food security. Umed Bhavan Palace. One of the most iconic legacies of Maharaja Umed Singh is the construction of the Umed Bhavan Palace. The palace was commissioned in 1929 and completed in 1943. The project was initiated to provide employment to the people of Jodhpur during a severe famine. Designed by British architect Henry Vaughan Lanchester, the palace is a blend of Indo-Saracenic, classical revival, and Western Art Deco styles. Architectural marvel. The Umed Bhavan Palace is an architectural marvel, built with golden yellow sandstone and featuring 347 rooms. It served as the royal residence, a guest house, and a museum, showcasing the rich heritage and culture of Marwar. The palace remains one of the largest private residences in the world and a symbol of Maharaja Umed Singh's vision and commitment to his people. Integration with India. As the independence movement gained momentum in India, Maharaja Umed Singh played a crucial role in the integration of Jodhpur into the Indian Union. He was involved in negotiations with the Indian government and other princely states, ensuring a smooth transition during the political upheaval of the time. His diplomatic skills and foresight were instrumental in Jodhpur's peaceful accession to India. Personal life and legacy. Maharaja Umed Singh was known for his benevolent nature and close connection with his subjects. He was an avid sportsman, particularly passionate about polo, and actively promoted sports in his state. His personal interests also extended to aviation, and he established the Jodhpur Flying Club, one of the earliest in India. Death and succession. Maharaja Umed Singh passed away on June 9, 1947, shortly before India gained independence. His son, Hanwant Singh, succeeded him as the Maharaja of Jodhpur. The legacy of Umed Singh, however, continues to live on through the various institutions and developments he initiated, and the Umed Bhavan Palace remains a testament to his architectural vision and dedication to his people. Conclusion. Maharaja Umed Singh's reign was marked by significant progress and modernization in Jodhpur. His visionary leadership, commitment to development, and the construction of the Umed Bhavan Palace left an indelible mark on the history of Rajasthan. Maharaja Umed Singh's contributions to infrastructure, healthcare, education, and agriculture reflect his deep concern for the welfare of his subjects and his forward-thinking approach to governance. His legacy continues to inspire and be celebrated, ensuring that his memory endures in the annals of Indian history.